Okay, so what's happening is, those of you who believe in planets and astrology know that this is Ramji is difficult to find on it, so they're working that out right now as we speak. You know this other thing where he goes live and I join him, we're still working that out. There's a couple of questions you guys asked me. And since you guys have joined in right on time, yes, Jan. I'm good, how are you? Maybe he needs to update his app. Ram sir, if you can hear this, that was said by Roy. Maybe you need to update your app. Okay, so the one thing I've learned in life is you've got to make the most of whatever comes your way. Sometimes it's fun, sometimes it's not fun. So right now, you get me in full screen to just answer your questions for me first, and then you get Ramsar to answer his. Fair enough? Okay then, maybe. And thank you for helping me. I love your comments. You're trying to help me do this. It's so sweet. Love, love, love the show. Thank you. Love Strat, are you doing any new film? Well, gentlemen, with the lockdown right now, everything is in discussion mode, and it will kind of stay in discussion mode till we actually have a factual idea of when it is safe for hundreds of people, because that's what film shooting is about. I mean, for Aria we had 588 people invested, you know, in making a web series. You can well imagine those many number of people coming together under one roof is not safe at this moment, so we have to wait for the times to change before we can start making announcements. But today is about Ari. Today, it's about us. Done? Oh, I love you. My God, you know, I thought I was the only person in the world who says I love you after every sentence. But it turns out that the focus pillars really making it on the spot. It's been captured as we perform. Now this is new to me because I'm used to cinema, you know, I'm used to a very different school. I'm used to it being melodramatic and dramatic. Which is not your mother. was different. A lot of people have asked me if I had to go through training for it. Yes, I did. All actors did, actually. Every technician did. We went through workshops which were done by Vinod Rawat and his team. This workshop wasn't about acting. In fact, acting took a many years of a workshop. It was more about questioning. Would Arya do this? Why would Arya do this? What is her relationship with her children? How many years have they been married, Arya and Tej? What's her relationship with her father? So we tried to flesh out real backstories in those workshops so that when you see us on screen, we're not acting. We're there in the moment, and that's why so many of you have said it felt real. It felt like you were a fly on the wall. It felt like Arya Sushmita, Sushmita's Arya. Sikandar's silences as dormant. They work because we had a backstory in our minds when we were performing it. And yes, all of us brought a lot of ourselves to the world, so it had to feel real, you know? Okay, on a more fun note, a lot of you ladies have asked about my look in Arya, and specifically about my handbag. Big shout out to Thea Tichandani and her entire fantastic team of women army who went absolutely storm crazy with 30 different look tests, and we did like that for every actor. And with Arya, it was based on color palettes, all of which Pia decided, along with, of course, all the directors, but it was her call. It is Pia who decided to give me that handbag, and that handbag has got tremendous attention. It's one of the most celebrated totes of Selim. So if you guys love the color, love the bag, love the fashion, it's all done by Thea. Huge shout out to her because she did all of Arya, everybody's looks, and that's not an easy job when you have 23 primary actors in a web series. So big shout out to you, I love you, man. awesome joke. Then you guys have said about color schemes. Very, very interesting. I wonder, I'm sorry to talk about this actually, because many of you have asked why were Greys used to portray a Grey character? Why were bright colors used? And there was a reason. The entire series, the entire first season, has been color-coded based on emotions. And that's, I'm not the right person to talk about it. Ron Selwyn. Roman here is figuring it out still. So, people returning to old songs, and the Puppet Pika, younger generation being introduced to both. Kids are humming Bariachilete. It's so true, because my 10-year-old, Alisa, she went and googled the song and actually has been humming it beautifully in a child's voice. It sounds something else. It's true. It was a lovely addition to have old songs come back with their melody and their feeling. The Bhagavad Gita I'm a fan of. So I was thrilled when Sir said that we will have the ethos and the essence of the Bhagavad Gita to do with family and to do with conflicts, karma and dharma. So, I'm so glad. So glad that that's been included and that you guys have appreciated it, because it does bring a whole new nuance of understanding for the newer generation. This makes me very, very happy. Very happy. So many hearts, by the way. Hi! Lots of love from Odisha. Lots of love to you too. Shizuka? Is that your name? Okay, some of you don't even have your real names on your accounts. Why? I want to get to know you, dude. Put your real names there. Oh, thank you, my darling. Thank you so much. I love that you did watch and love Alia. Are you excited to shoot for season 2? Again, I wanted to ask face in front of you from Ramsay, because there is nothing more I'm excited about than to get back to school, which is the workshops, and to come back with a kick-ass season 2 of Aria. It's been received with so much love and appreciation and belonging that I kind of am with you as an audience, wanting to quickly get to season 2, because I do know a little bit about season 2, and it finally gets into the realm of the exciting stuff. You see, you can't get into the exciting stuff till you have established characters and what they're capable of, which is what season 1 was. I'm going to guess who I just saw. Sikander, kill, dude, Donald is in the house, one sec. Get in. Waiting for Sikander. Donald, if you can hear me. Oh my god, I'm so surprised to see you there. Because I've been looking for answer, no, so I was just like, what?
Let's go, let's go, thank you. So,
How many of you are punctual people? Such is a chibula in Mandarice. For someone named as Hugwood, tell your favorite dialogue from Aria. I have too many. That's the funny thing about Chastain. Rosa Vigitorte. Cinque Rosa Chiatate. Bene dinna mezzo malte tirpagini. Vissi hofs. That these dialogues were made to be spoken because that's Ramadhani school. In a right line, it is Ara Dhasu who kills me already bought that. उसे बहुत ज्यादा इमोट करके नहीं बोलना चाहिए जाने कौन बोल सकता दिस हैज बीन अ ग्रेट लर्निंग इट्स बीन वेरी एक्साइटिंग टू लर्न मेनी लिटिल थिंग्स अबाउट मायसेल्फ I want to also tell you guys that you have no idea how happy you've made Janjitsu Singh celebrating his comeback in the warmest way possible. He's been overwhelmed with the love and attention. We all feel really, really bad that we've not been able to hold on to Janjitsu Singh as this for a longer period of time, so I join you there. But that's a terrific actor, you know. He comes in, gives us 100%, no complaints. You know, and just comes in and wins your heart the way only he can. So, magical it's been now. And I can see now, Roman is transcendent. Nice. This is the wrong side. Hi. Let's see. I can see you. How do I get you there? There. How do I get you there? Yes, tonight. You can see, right? Don't worry, sir. We've been through far tougher things than this life. Vas a pisar, vale. Whenever I feel no, I see your interest. Oh, I'm so happy that we connect in that way. Because when I feel no, and it doesn't look like I feel no, but I do. When I see no, when I see you, I also read on your comments to me. And I realize that I have a lot to be grateful for. I have a lot of people that really, really love me and that allow me to be more of myself. You guys are a big part of seeing me through some really tough times. And we've never even met. Can you imagine the power of that? What is that? Have you found Sawyer yet? Why are you looking for now, Siddhant, or Chit? Let's see if we can get Siddhant. I feel so bad because everyone's Did you try Anita? Nunak? Ram is right there. Come on.
Woo!
Because it is somebody, it's a character Sometimes as their mother, sometimes as their sister, sometimes as their wife, and sometimes as all the strong women that are there in our lives were there to protect us, actually. And I think that certainly I'm surrounded by strong women, my wife, for instance. And so many women were there on the set that we had. And I think maybe the men are actually acknowledging that this could be their mother, this could be their sister, this could be their daughter, and this could be their wife. And I think that is the reason, perhaps, that it's reaching out to also and without a gender bias at all, which is a great, great thing. So I also believe that it's got to do with, it's certainly got to do with who you stand for, Shishmita. I think that we must not take away the actress from the character when it comes to a question like this, because I think that there is a lot of love from both genders to you. And even though the character and the line is of a certain kind, it's also you, ma'am. May I please call you ma'am? But it's because of you.
No, sir. No, sir.
But let me tell you, wonder it's such a nice line, right, which says not but you may. I mean, imagine if the line said not but you may, then what would we be doing?
Master, please. Yes, your masters. Okay, that was a joke. Yes, so that, Shishmadat, can I make that clear that that was a joke? I was joking about all the. He's saying he's joking. I think he's very serious about it. Because my TFC put me in one of those tapes. And I will look, feel, and come across extremely dangerous. I'm TFC capable. So,
Yes.
glad you put a disclaimer there.
But, does she take control in season 2? Well, you know, let's look at it like this, which is that why is it that people and the audience and you have loved? All of you have loved Arya so much. It's because of what she wants, right? And what she wants is just to leave the business and protect her children. And then she pays the price of what she wants. And now, in season 2, what will she want? And what are the obstacles and hurdles that we're going to put in her way so that you can fight for her more? Watch out. Let me act like she's there again. Season 2! Oh, I have to record this. This is recorded. I have to have it for posterity. Most important question. A lot of people have loved the words they've used as gripping, the entire season 1. They could not stop watching it. So there's a two-part question, actually. The first part is, there is another side that said it was too long. Could it have been tighter in terms of either the episodes being less or each episode being lesser than 50 minutes? So, do you feel it could have been tighter? Can I give a long answer to that? No. This is about making it tighter. Well, you know, the thing is, relationships take time. Forget what, shows and movies and all that, but really, getting to know people takes time. And I think our investments, the reason that we're getting so much love is not because in season 2, obviously I'm interested in what's going to happen. But I think in season 2, the reason that we've got so much love is because you want to know
What happens to these people? You want to know what happens to this family? You care about them. You want to know what happens to Arya. And I think, therefore, what happens to the kids? What happens to the mother? Just look at the questions that we're getting. It's because we invested in the relationships and these characters, and that investment in human beings, as we know in life, investments in human beings take time. Flashing. Are you also seeing the comments?
No, I'm not.
Sorry. So I have to tell you that there have been comments coming up as you were speaking, saying, no, don't reduce the episodes. No, don't do this. That's sweet. That is really, really sweet. Now somebody just asked about Salman promoting Arya. Well, darling, just so you know, I didn't ask him to do it. All he did is make something with a lot of Imandari, and we appreciate all the love and graciousness people have shown, but we didn't ask for the promotion. Can
we spend a moment more on the duration?
Yes, please. In fact, I didn't want you to do that, sir, because you've got a winner of lineup of people saying, no, don't reduce. So I think majority like the
vote. I think so, because I think otherwise you would not get the kind of love that we. This is not a T20 match, it's a 5-day test match. It's okay, you can watch it, and people are loving the fact that it is this long, and it's not long, it's just that it's the right kind of investments that you have to put in those characters. But I have to tell you that something that when we did receive those comments on day one, and my editor certainly Kushbu and Abhimanyu, both my editors, and they were pointed out, single-handedly pointed out. And first, it's not the editor, right, who's responsible. It's me who's responsible, number one. So don't point them out. Number two, is that they felt so bad that Kushbu actually had tears in her eyes saying that, oh gosh, and she said, and she was literally crying because she felt that, how is it that people have not embraced it? And then the tide changed, right? By Saturday, by Sunday, by Monday, people wanted more. And I told, and Kushbu of course said, like in Shishmita's words. Yippee.
Even though
She escaped and she had to come back because of the kind of character that she is. And even though Paige didn't want to, she says, out of sacrifice and protection, please let's come back. So that's what they do, actually. And obviously, then they try and get out and so on and so forth. Hopefully you know what happened or you will know what happened. But it's a crutch, right, to show flashback. There are many ways in which you can actually invest rather than showing flashback. One way is through the use of Hindi film songs. And that's how you get to know about Paige. You invest in him because of Maria Chilatilo, you invest in him because of his taste in music. You keep him alive. I gave it away. You keep his memory alive. Investments. So, That's suicide. But will there be flashbacks in season 2? Once more coming to you live.
Next
Hospital
season
Dante,
two.
what season 2? Oh boy, this is going to be that moment, the signature moment of this live chat. I want you to ask Exactly.
yourself, have you gone Instagram live before?
No, I'm so sorry. This is my first. This is my
No, don't be
first.
sorry. I'm thrilled. Welcome to your debut, sir. And I
Thank you
have
so
to admit,
No,
I'm
thank you
thrilled.
so
Oh,
much.
gosh, I.
As the reason I'm presuming that I didn't get on for so long is because of that, because the true person who is technically challenges me. The person. Sorry about that, but hopefully the next time I should know.
Yourself technically challenged because my 10-year-old has already announced it to the world on my behalf. And so now, between us, it's known that
No,
I
but
definitely am. So let me put
one minute you're not. I know you're can say that, and that's very gracious of you to say, but I know
So I just wanted to say two things to everyone listening in.